right, welcome back to Push the Core Gaming. It's getting intense.
All right, welcome back. Dustin had to leave us.
That's all right.
For this episode, but we're going to continue. The fight is on.
Because now we're fighting people.
We're chasing. Oh.
Nope, we're going
to
get
I got to figure out what I need to do here. Okay. Well, I can't, I can't physically close to him. What do I have to do?
Strangle. You gotta wait until he charges down. Web shooter two. Use web shooters to stun Electro. Triangle.
Okay, there we go.
I can damage him if I web the transformer. What transformer?
Maybe one just showed up, you know? Maybe something that's just starting to happen.
Press L2 and R1 to just with web shooters. Where are they at? Where's your map?
It's in this area.
Is it above you? Oh no, I saw it. Down to the left. Right down there.
Okay, I see it.
There it is.
Yep. Oh! Did I get turned around? That turned me around,
yeah,
I think.
It's
confused.
Yeah, it's right there. It's right there. There you go.
Oh! That sucks.
Okay, there. Oh, we got him. He's stunned.
Probably gotta chase him somewhere. Oh.
Circle! Triangle!
Yep. I don't know if I'm supposed to be hitting the punch button now, but I am.
I think that was good, whatever you did. Also, you do have your battle focus ready to go.
Yep.
In case you... I don't know what else you need to do. But I would heal.
I think
heal.
That I just have to fight him.
Yeah, but how? Like, do you have to, like, do
Where
what
are
you
they?
Did
One
before?
Of them's... One of them's there, the other one's...
There you go.
Can't attack while his guard's up. Stun or surprise him.
Triangle. Yep, there you go. Oh!
Ooh.
Did you do it?
Yeah, I did. And all I did was punch him in the head.
Alright, well, I mean, you did something.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, no, you can't do it. Where we gotta stun him first, apparently.
Fire! Oh, what the heck?
Oh, you hit it. Oh, there you go.
Yeah, the button combination I just did right there was kind of wacky. I must
break you. Wait, now it's his turn?
I think so.
Alright. I'm so happy I can almost stop fighting. Almost. Tercer. Oh, yeah. Wrangle. Gotta be honest. Like it better when you two were loners. Oh, do it!
Doing it.
Remember, you can't get him. You're losing your health.
I know. Damn it.
Your focus, your battle focus is almost full, by the way. There you go.
Dang it, I had to dodge the other Dick Wade.
Okay, your focus was full. Your suit power is ready. Go ahead and use it. Get him. Oh, you can shoot him. Triangle, there you go. Oh. Triangle. Oh, you can do finisher.
Give him a little tap punch to the face. Man, this is insane. I have to fight two bosses at one time.
Oh,
that's awesome. I love this. That's why I hide underneath that grating.
Yeah. That's good.
Okay, what do I do? Okay, I gotta stun him too.
Yep. Hey. I mean, you can get rid of one, you know what I mean? Whichever oh, triangle, triangle!
Whichever one I can hit, man.
Triangle!
Ooh. And...
Triangle!
I know.
I'm sorry. I get, oh,
That's why I'm shooting him, you know?
Oh, no, you had to finish your move, too.
I know. I thought I hit it.
No.
Oh, the Transformer thing again. I forgot. I hate this part.
All right, it's right ahead of you. There
I
it is.
I see it. I see it. I just don't want to get shot. Am I not close no, enough? That's stupid.
You got to do both. You got to do the...
Did I hit it with
no,
enough?
No, you didn't do it. You didn't do it completely.
Yeah, you got you now, bitch. How do you like that? Do I have button combinations now? Forget. Oh, no, this is new, isn't it?
Oh, no, move
the
target
wrong
over
way,
there.
Wrong way, wrong way. Ah! I missed it. Did I die? I better not have died. You gotta be freaking kidding me, man.
Oh, no, it starts you over right there. All right, cool.
Right there from that.
Yeah,
oh my
no, because
gosh.
We did a checkpoint.
Right, holy crap. I right. didn't know it was
That's
a checkpoint.
That's awesome. Moving over there, R1. Okay, got an L2, R2.
Yep.
Probably gonna be some button mashings.
Craziness.
Yep, circle.
He doesn't stand a chance. Yeah, I do. You guys suck.
Oh, you could. Oh, you could. Oh, your little like latch on thing works on those too. By the way, you see that the L2 R2 triangle. Jump, oh, finisher. You don't need it right now, but your suit power is ready.
Okay.
There you go. Oh, you can shoot. There you go. Oh, finisher.
Oh, I got this, man. All over this guy.
Triangle. Oh, finisher. Yeah.
Tight.
Taito.
This is like the worst timing for him.
Okay, got
I hope
it.
He didn't
good.
Hit any of the switches to mess what? Up the mic.
No, because we're good. I can still see it.
Okay, we're good. God dang, I'm
is
off.
It is your Transformers right there. You tired, spider? You're too far away.
I know. Jeez, man, this is work.
oh, man, I think you're making it, though.
All right, he's down. All right, goody, goody. Kick. Easy enough.
Oh, finish him! Yeah! Once too many.
Tonight will be your oh, shoot. Last Where'd he go?
Very, yeah, you can use those.
I know, I'm...
Oh.
Stay still! Oh, that was one more punch. Oh. That was a little anti-climatic. Careful. They're bad guys with super abilities. What's happening? You're losing. Electro's been grounded. Spider-Man, I presume. Clever. If you really cared about this city, you'd be helping me expose Osborn for the criminal he is. By killing innocent people? I would have restored the power. You're sick. You need help. I have all the help I need, and we will not stop until Norman gets what he deserves. Man, he really hates that guy.
Why aren't you gonna let the police know he's up there?
No.
Apparently
Why
not.
Why give him that satisfaction? Just need to... He's a supervillain. He can. Well, maybe. Maybe if the webbing dissolves.
Yeah.
That could be bad. He can get away.
Man, so we got two down. Let's see what else we got going on.
Yeah. We might just need to do like some fighting or something to kill this episode the rest of the way.
Okay, whatever. Like, this was intense.
I know.
Oh, no,
man,
no, we're still in the middle of this mission.
No, we're not.
Boom. Oh, we beat it.
Grounded.
All right. Alrighty. Let's see what's gonna happen next.
The whole city in like
there it is.
Fog. Holy crap.
Yuri, Vulture and Electro are down. Four to go.
I'm just gonna swing that way, and when I see some crime, I'm gonna fight crime.
All right. Wouldn't happen to be related, would it? Oh. No, that's not.
Yeah,
that's
I know.
Just
that's
a,
just bad guys everywhere.
That's, yeah, that's not.
So annoying.
Let's not get distracted by that.
You see how far I dodge when I do that?
Yeah.
It's crazy. Not sure about Rhino yet. Something along the shoreline. That's good enough to start you. I assume you're going after Scorpion? Yeah. City's already on the brink. If we lose clean. God, man, it's becoming work just to swing through the town.
Yeah. No, they're not making. They don't make it easy anymore.
Yeah, but all of these games are kind of like that.
Where at the end, like all of a sudden, the world
yeah,
is
like,
just attacking you.
If you play like a prototype or a game like that,
yeah,
it's the same thing.
Oh, there's a crime right ahead of you.
Yep, I know. I've been hitting the button to try to find him. I'm a crime finder button.
All right, what do you got to do with
it's
that?
It's a car.
Triangle.
What? I hit the stupid button. Yeah, we're gonna rip this off here. Then we're gonna jump over here like this. Yeah, and what is he getting away?
Gotta go. I think that's a Sable crime that we're doing. Triangle!
I gotcha.
Alright.
Yeah. Get out of there.
Alright, time to stop a car.
We got this. This is second nature now. Boom. Easy crap. Oh, wait. They're not done yet, right?
No. Yeah, you did it.
Yep, that was it. I thought those,
you did trophy or overdrive.
I thought those usually...
No, you did it.
I got all the driving things.
That's awesome.
Hell yeah, it is.
There we go. I mean...
You don't have to worry about any more of them dang driving missions.
All right, we got one to the left there.
I see it. I'm on it.
It's a vehicle. So, no, you don't have all the vehicle ones.
It must be a certain kind of vehicle or a certain kind of...
All right, here we go. Let's see if we can do it. Triangle.
Yep. Later. You know what? You need to go, too. Peace.
All right.
Is there another vehicle, right?
Yeah, there's another one.
Where is it? Oh, nope, they stopped. They just want to get beat up.
There's another guy right there.
That was easy. Stop the crime without taking damage. I got hit one time.
Not bad. Not bad.
Bogus.
Prisoner crimes, Upper West Side, 2 out of 5. All right.
Probably run into the other ones before I even get... If I keep hitting the button, they'll probably show up quick.
Yeah.
Yep,
there they are. It's up up on the roof up there. There it is right there. Electrify 3 enemies at once and air throw 3 enemies. It's that one. There you go. Okay, air throw 3 enemies. Oh, maybe you should electrify him too. Oh, no, or that...
What's an air throw, though? That?
That right
it.
There.
Yeah, I heard that. Just make sure you protect yourself. Mask and gloves. And rest every now and then. Well, that goes double for me.
I can pull him up, and then I can hit the button again and throw him. Dang it.
Use your focus button, your focus thing.
There I thought go. I hit
no,
it
there
already.
You got it now.
There we go.
See if we can get that big guy with the second one. Oh, I went for the shield guy.
Oh, well.
Look at you with the multis.
That guy's gonna
kick your butt.
You gotta be kidding me.
Oh, get him off the roof.
He dodged out of the way.
All right. We got one.
done?
Is it? I don't think so. They're down there.
Oh, wow. I didn't know there was a whole nother area.
Yeah, apparently.
Free patrol, but I do have notes.
Did I go from fighting demons to fighting Satan?
Yeah. Yeah.
I don't know what my cat's trying to tell me.
This seems like it's more a more in-depth crime fight.
Well, it's like they're all teaming up against me now. All
right, now you got it.
Rock on.
That's considered a demon crime. Huh.
We were pulling. Huh. That was perfect.
Oh, it's one of those things you can
do. We practiced that.
We did practice that. All right, we got another one. Where's it at?
Wherever Bloomingdale's is. I'm hitting the button. It's not...
No, where... Oh, there it is. To the right. There you go. Oh, there. Right,
okay,
right over there.
I got you.
There you go.
Man, I'm just whipping through some of these crimes.
What, it's how we did it before.
Where are we at on time? Are we done with the episode?
I don't know. I can't tell the time.
I think it says... Yeah, I think we're done. Let's do one more for fun.
Okay.
All right, we're going to do one more crime. We're going to whoop their butts, and then we're going to end this episode. I hope you're enjoying it so far. What do you want from us?
I like that response. I hope you're enjoying it so far. What do you want from us?
What do you want from us?
What do you want?
We hope you enjoyed it, but what do you want?
We're just playing Spider-Man, guys. What do you want? Oh, it's one of those crazy guys.
Oh, you got me.
Web throw, perform 20 aerial combos.
Go down now, buddy. I don't care about that. I'm not going to, you know what? I'm just going to kick butt.
Yeah, who cares?
Yep, just doing finishers all day long. Apparently, I can't do a finisher on him.
Yeah, you can once you web him up.
Yeah, but not until then.
There you go.
Dang, man. No, I almost had the combo. Them stupid people distracted me. I didn't know what the heck they were.
Oh, you heal.
God, this guy.
There you go. He's out.
There's still another someone somewhere.
Yeah, he's right behind.
On the other
side? There you go. Yeah, he's right there.
Oh, it was 20 aerial hit combo.
Yeah.
So you do get more crime tokens,
okay.
Don't you?
Yep, there. Yep, we do. Yep.
So what happens if you don't get them all? Does crime just keep happening?
No. You can... I don't know.
Oh, yeah, we got to end the episode.
Yeah.
All right, thanks for watching, guys. We'll catch you on the next one. Please have fun with us next time. I never know what to say, so I just say, have fun with us next
time.
Have
fun.
Check this out up here. Oh, nope, I don't want to take your picture. Yeah, let's do that. Come here, bud. Oh, have some praise.
Right. Oh, you got 5 experience points for that.
Sweet.
All right.